गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड टू, दिस इज आवर सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ चैप्टर टू, थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एक्सप्लेन यू टॉपिक फोर, असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर। चिल्ड्रन, यू ऑलरेडी लर्न असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर इन चैप्टर वन, बट टुडे आई विल रिवाइज। नाउ असेंडिंग ऑर्डर in your book, page number 15, ascending order. Ascending order means arranging the number from smallest to the largest. Ascending order, down to up the numbers, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500 and 600. So, see the numbers. 482, 476, 493, 319. Now, trick number one, count the digits. These are all three digits numbers. Now, check the first digit place value. The first digit place value is 400, 400, 400 and 300. In ascending order, the number is the smaller number first, so we write 319 is the smaller number. So smaller number comes first. Now these are all 400 place value. Now check the 10 value. 10 value is 8, 10, 7, 10 and 9, 10. So the smaller 10 place value is 7. Now write 476. Now next is 8 is smaller than 9. So write 482. And last is 493. Now this is our ascending order. Now check example number 2. 262. 256, 389 and 361. They are all three digits numbers. Now check the first place value, 200, 300. Now 200 is less than 300, so check the 200s. Now 200 and 200 are equal, so check the 10 value. 10 value is 6 and 5. So 5 is smaller than 6. So the first number ascending order 256 and then 262. Now check 300 place value of 10, 8, 10 and 6, 10. And 6 is smaller than 8, so write 361 and 389. These numbers are arranging in ascending order, yani smallest to the greatest. Now check descending order. Descending order means arranging the numbers from largest to the smallest. Big to small. Big to small. 800, 710, 625, 440, 264. Let us arrange these numbers. The number is 841, 814, 894, 849. In descending order, we write first number is the greatest number. Now check the digit. They are all three digits numbers. Now check the first place value. 800, 800, 800 and 800. Now check the 10 value. 410, 110. 9, 10, 4, 10. So now 9 is a bigger place value. Write 894 is the greatest number. And check 4, 10, 1, 10 and 4, 10. Now 4 or 4, both 10 values are equal. So check the unit value. 1 and 9. 9 is greater than 1. So the second number is 849, third number is 841 and last 814. Now these number are ranging in descending order, greatest to the smallest. Now see your book, page number 15. These are ascending order and these are descending order. Now topic number 5, before, after and between numbers. Before number means the number that comes before or backward counting. This number is also called the predecessor. For example, dash is before 10. Before means pehle, backward. 10 before 9. 77 before 76. 210 before 209. 198 before 197. And 136 before 135. These are all before numbers. Now complete this backward counting. 469 before 468, 467, 466, 465, 464, 463. Now 198 before, 198 before, check the first number, unit number 8. Now the number is minus 1, 197. The first number check, 6, 135. Before means predecessor minus 1. Now after numbers, the numbers that comes after the number is called after number. After number means forward counting or successor plus 1. 2 is after 3. 25 is after 26. 318 is after 319. 196 after 197. 283 after 284. Now forward counting, 532, 533, 534, 535, 536, 537, 538. Now check the first number. 190 plus 1, 7. 197, 283 plus 1, 284. Now between numbers, numbers that comes in between any two numbers are called between numbers. Jo numbers center mein aate hain unhe hum kehte hain between numbers. So 222, 223 and 224. 223 is a between number. 546, 547, 548. Now which numbers are between them? 111, 112, 113, 114, 115 and 116. Now see your book, page number 15. Now do this page 15 in your book and copy. Or now this chapter has been completed. Now thank you children. Allah Hafiz.